the bride,
to the bride,
from your sister, who is always by your side, to your union,
to the revolution,
and the hope that you provide. May you always be satisfied. I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
Like me, I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant. There's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait. Just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match with someone that you love. What the heck? Catches the feeling of freedom of seeing the light, spend the wake up with a key and a kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total, 3 minutes, 3 minutes. A bit of a dance, a bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his answer? His hands started bitching and he looked askance. He's penning his spine by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz and he can't even grow it. I want to take him far away from this place, but I turn and see my sister's face and she is. And I know.
Number one.
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has a social climb to one. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander's penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less.
Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you. Schuyler.
My sister.
Number two.
He's after me because I'm a Schuyler sister. That'll be the saddest side. Have to be nine to set that aside. Maybe that is why. I introduced him to Eliza, now that's his bride. Nice going, Angelica, he was right, you will never be satisfied.
Thank you for all your service. If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it may have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine, she'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes. Cause I romanticize what it might have been if I had his size. Him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life. To the groom!
To the groom! To the groom! To the groom!
To the bride! Satisfied. I will never be satisfied.
Good job.